trust, so shall you. Elder Wyans trust you.
Coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Michael Mayday McDonald and Ultimate Fighter finalist Manny Gambarian. Our tale of the tape for this bent. Michael McDonald.
Ready?
Manny Gambarian. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gambarian. Black trunks for McDonald. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Inside
nice.
Leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. He continues to score with his strikes. Solid right by Gambarian.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
His whips that punch in.
Oh, my God, Ross! Oh, my goodness!
Get up. I can't hit you while you're getting up. Let's go.
Back up to his feet.
See, I couldn't have done that if you'd sprung right up.
Powerful jab. Oh, big uppercut. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Straight to the body by Gambarian.
Big combination there.
That huge head kick was blocked. Great utilization of the jab. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Oh. McDonald with some solid kicks.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Big kick misses.
Inside leg kick.
Nice strikes there.
Clean punch. More great kicks from him here. Nice leg kick.
And he avoids very quickly.
He got tagged there.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice hand.
Oh, big right hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, another body kick.
Wow. Big power jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Solid shot to the body. Rocked him.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Wow, he got rocked.
Oh, he's out cold.
Just like that. Michael McDonald, the victor.
Wow, what a statement that man just made. Huge right hand shot that got him the victory. Let's see it again. Check it out again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout, Michael. Hey, man!